Good job. I'm glad I didn't fool you. Most of the other answers are not so hot. Obviously, it's D. The total amount of water vapor in the atmosphere is ultimately controlled by the global mean temperature. Great job. All right, follow the link below this video to go on to question 3.